lines in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
As we're off with pre-program instructions here, 45-22 on the red line, crescendo, up and in. 23-57 on blue, winds up after grabbing it over the center line. They grab a second here, looking to get multiple notes during the autonomous period. We got blue. If Red Alliance can bounce back here in the teleoperated period, and it starts with the 45-22 machine. Team screams, lines up at the speaker, they got a fast cycle up and in. 23-57 gets a note in the amp. We'll see if that's going to go towards cooperation or just amplified scoring. The cooperation buttons have been pressed on both Alliance amps. The ranking point for a melody is down to 15 notes scored. Voltron Robotics lines up at the subwoofer. Their note goes up and into the speaker. Here comes 1806 SWAT. They're lining up their shooter along with 1997 Stag. They're up and into the amplified speaker. Good for Blue Alliance scoring. Here comes 45-22 Team Scream. They've got two notes by their amp. They put one up into the amp and one into the speaker as it amplifies. 1997 Stag with another note in as 45-22, very note after note. So their Alliance partner 74-64 can get the scoring in the speaker. Another amp here by 2857. Stag Robotics up and into the Blue Alliance speaker. It's anyone's match here. 2357 System Meltdown has heavy defense as the Guardian Gears guard the scoring of the Blue Alliance. But the Meltdown Machine excellently navigates its way to the speaker. 45-22, Team Scream winds their shot up. Two more notes is all they need now for the melody rank point. As the Blue Alliance Stag Robotics and System Meltdown are getting on stage. Meltdown looks to maybe have a trap note as well. We'll see if there's any spotlight as we get one spotlight for the Blue Alliance 45-22 Scream. They've got 4 seconds to get on stage. Will they be able to? It looks like they have.